我是，Harley Davidson Repair。Where you can see it. There you go. Fucking with Uncle Tim's card. All right, the problem at hand here is this little culprit right here. It's the seat for the carburetor. Now what happens is over time, the seat on these carburetors, they get a little dry. They get a little worn. They start to crack like this one did right here. I don't know if you can get a clear shot, but you can see it right there. You see, it's got a couple little tears in it, and them little tears right there allow your carburetor to start sucking air. Now, your carburetor starts sucking air, bike starts running shitty, starts backfiring, starts popping, you don't know what's wrong with it, barely make it home, you've got to call somebody to come give you a ride home. It turns into a real pain in the ass. So, anytime you've got to remove your carburetor for any reason, whether you bring your bike in to get maintenance or you're doing a little bit of maintenance yourself or something, and you've got to remove the carburetor and you've got to unseat it from the intake, it's always good to go ahead and have a new one of these ready because you're going to need it. It's a real simple fix too. You've seen, I've removed the air cleaner, took the air box off, popped the carburetor loose, and now we're just going to reseat this back on to the intake, which I say it like that's not really that big of a deal, because it's not if you've got little bitty tiny ass fingers. Now, most of us guys, however, do not have them little tiny fingers, so there, it creates a little bit of a problem. I may have to do a time lapse on this video because, as you can see right now, the sun is killing me. Oh man. The sun is killer in the eyes. Nice and chilly out here.
No, I got some coffee. Thank you.
I'm a bad motherfucker.